tamale.
Yeah, gavilla. This is gavilla. I like to share with you the tobacco term. Like chaveta is a knife for cutting, but it's especially only for tobacco. This is gavilla. Gavilla is a bunch of 35 leaves. That is the name. It's usually the way we tie the tobacco to fermentate it in the filament, specifically the wrapper. You can also tie the filler, but normally filler is fermented loose, not tied like the wrapper. We tie the tobacco because we want to take care of the physical health of the wrapper, so it's better treated while it's fermented. So we have a gavilla here. This is one unit. The gavilla, when it's dry, you can tell it is very delicate. It has been aging. It just mixing the flavors, aromas of the tobacco all together. It's very dry. If you touch hard the tobacco, it will crush because it's very dry. But we need that same leaf to get flexible and healthy to roll a cigar with it. So what we have to do, see how hard is it and how touch it. Very hard. If you touch it so hard, you can break it. Make it just powder. So we have to humidify it properly to give it for the third process that this stripping is made with the central vein. We have two ways of doing it. When the wrapper is very thin, like the Connecticut wrapper or Indonesia wrapper, the our wrapper that are very thin, you can use the humidity room. Just hang, we use evaporated cooler, and then the tobacco itself sucks the humidity from the atmosphere and gets ready. When you use a very thick wrapper, it's not enough. So you need to spray a little bit of water in it so that it absorbs the water, and then you put the tobacco in a position that the humidity will distribute alongside the leaf, and it will be ready to be manageable.